extra guac and chipotle worth it? Let's see. If they're not skimping on the scoop, a 4-ounce portion of guac is $2.65. Now let's see how much it will cost to make at home, using Chipotle's very own recipe. All the ingredients cost me $4.82, and in total made about 2.5 servings of guac. Divide those numbers.
Quick mess.
And it cost me $1.96 per serving to make at home. So not a big difference. What do you think?